I love that new dress. Guys, it's raining. Let's wait until like a drop of water goes onto the camera.
That's gonna be a while.
Yeah, that's true.
Hola, buenos dias. Me llamo Bill. Hay una som porque nosotros son uno, somos uno en la Estados Unidos.
Dude, Angelina Jolie fish.
I love the east, I love the west, north and south, living here with you. I like good wine, I like cuisine, I can't lie, I like the sea.
And the way that you switch up your head, all of the moments we share, strolling the streets back in Rome. Oh, how I wish I was there. It ain't fair.
Look at all those chicken.
What is our mantra?
Now this is the law of the jungle, as old and as true as the sky. And the wolf that shall keep it may prosper, and the wolf that shall bring it must die. And the creeper that girdles the tree trunks, and the law runs forward and back.
Okay!
And the strength of the pack is the wolf.
Okay!
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Yeah!
Ooh, ah, 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 ooh, ah.
Hey, triple CP!
Yeah, you know me!
Hey, triple CP!
Yeah, you know me!
Hey, triple CP!
Yeah, you know me!
Claremont High School!
Cross country!
Eden's vlog.
Hi.
I just wanted to say hello. We finished our race there with Gabby.
Wait.
About to eat tacos.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a hot screen.
How would you feel?
I feel good.
It was perfect weather, like it's sprinkling right now.
It was like perfect.
A good pack of girls with the CMOT.
Yeah! Woo.
She PR'd.
Oh yeah,
yes.
Season,
yes.
PR season.
Season PR.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good.
And you're both wearing green.
Oh yeah.
We're in Great Oak territory right now because we're in Temecula and we just saw a bus pass by of kids that are probably going to the meet also.
This place looks like the Wild West.
I got the horses in the... Wait, where are the horses?
Don't be why. Don't be why.
So basically we were talking... Go under. We were talking about the course and how it's really flat, it's really windy, and kind of hot, but hopefully it'll be cooler. We also don't know what the course is, it's a little confusing. We've never raced this course before,
yeah.
So it's kind of exciting. We also don't know who's scoring on our team, so Miss Eden right here, the star, will probably be scoring.
I hope.
We're excited.
But yeah, we got this.
If you would feel the same.
Subscribe to us on YouTube, The Fellas Official, and on Instagram, The Fellas Official, same thing.
Okay, are you excited for your race?
Yeah, I'm pretty excited.
What are your goals for your race? Like,
to win and get within 40 seconds of my PR.
You got it. Thanks. Good job.
Go, go, go!
2 minute PR! Oh my god! On our warm up right now.
We are currently running.
We're running
two with the bathroom. As the freshman boys are finishing their race.
Yeah.
Watch out, watch out, ladies!
Dude, this dude got first place in his race. First! Cool. Hey, how'd you do?
I did well. I was happy with my race.
Did you like get into 40 second range or whatever?
Yeah, I got like 15 seconds from my PR.
So yes! Good job. So we're on a cooldown right now.
Yes.
How was the race?
We're on IPR.
Yeah!
I finally broke 20 after 3 years.
Yes!
I broke 20 after 4 years.
Yes!
I got a season PR.
Yeah. How'd you do?
Yeah, I beat my sophomore PR. That was trying to be
this whole season. Woo! Camilla got 5th,
7th, and 9th.
7th and 9th, and then 35th, right?
Yes, yeah. Bless your medals, guys. Oh my gosh, look at those. They're so cool. Good job! Did you guys hear what school they're from? Because I didn't hear.
No, I did not.
My secret sister is so nice. She literally gave me like 3 drinks, a peach like protein thing, and then she also gave me this mango smoothie, cookies and cream, chocolate milk thing. Thank you, secret sister. You're great.
Alright, guys, this is a Katie and Camilla takeover. I have to squat. Let me do something. This is me squatting.
I'm short, okay? 4'11.
5'11.
You guys know on TikTok when they like, when they're all short and then they all stand up?
Oh my gosh! Cooking a noose, girl, yeah. You never know, girl, yeah. Not you keep your mind, no
say your names in your school.
I'm David, I'm from Woodbridge.
I'm Brandon, also from Woodbridge.
Did you guys race yet?
Yeah, we already raced.
Did you guys do well?
Yeah, I did pretty good.
Right. Introduce yourselves in your school.
I'm Josiah, I'm from Poly.
I'm David, and I'm from Poly.
I'm from Poly.
I'm Angie Gushue, I'm from Sacramento.
Did you guys race already?
Yes.
Did you guys do? No?
My arm broke.
Did you guys?
It's right here, my thing.
Oh no, I hope you get better soon. This is my vlog. Yeah.
Oh,
would you
good?
Like to introduce your name and your school?
No.
No? Okay. That's alright.
Hey.
How'd you do?
How you good?
Yes, did we are?
Yes.
Oh my god!
And Angie!
Dude, you are so sweet! Oh my god, I did! Wait, is it a PR?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, hey, how'd you do?
I felt 19!
Oh my gosh, dude!
Setting the course record, time of 14:40.7. And here comes number 2 out of Woodcrest Christian. He's gonna go under 15. 14:53.3. Alvarez of Woodcrest Christian. Another one under 15. Abrenica from Grade F, 14:57.5. Now the team competition takes place. Grade F bringing in runners. Riverside Poly bringing in runners. Yucaipa, Claremont. This is a close race. A ver quién ganará el campeonato en este momento. Varios equipos con corredores cruzando la meta. Great Oak, Claremont de esta carrera.
So there's 54 runners that got under 16 minutes in the varsity boys race. And that just really goes to show how fast of a course Temecula Twilight is. And everyone's getting PRs, so that's really good.
How'd you do?
I felt really good at the beginning. I went out with the group that decided to go out and run 14:40.
Oh my gosh,
I just gotta work on just starting out slower and then building myself up. I had a good kick in the last mile. I ran 15:32, so that's a big PR by 20 seconds.
Yeah, that's so good.
So just I'm waiting for the races to come.
Yeah.
This is my guy! This is my guy, though!
You also ran really well.
And him too!
Thank you.
Yes, good job. Yeah. So me and Lisa are on the way to use the porta potties. And they smell pretty bad, yeah.
You know, we're just going on our nice walk and then we get interrupted by these two people doing their TikToks.
It's unacceptable. I've watched those eyes light up with a smile. River in the not good time. Oh, you taught me all that I know. I've seen your soul grow just like a rose, made it through all of the storms. So it was a pretty successful race. A lot of people got PRs, like a lot. So, yeah, Temecula Twilight was pretty much a success. Really cool.
melt into the bedroom floor. Never knew I'd stay for so long.
This like, comment, and subscribe.
Not through them, but both. Not through them, but both of us. But it's deeper if I hold on.